another bit, I guess.
Hey there! You must be Sara. I'm Lucy, your new nanny. Nice place you live in.
It's not as nice when you're the only one around.
Your parents must be very busy.
They often have no time with me, but no worries, I'm fine with it.
Well, Sara, I'm here now. Let's finish that. Did you know I have a son, James? He's around your age.
Really?
Mm-hmm. He lives in another city. We don't get to see each other as often as I do.
Do you miss him a lot?
Yeah, it's tough sometimes, but knowing he's pursuing his dreams makes it worthwhile.
It must be hard for you.
Mm-hmm. It is. But I'm so lucky to have found another wonderful person to spend time with.
You mean me?
Sara, you've filled a void in my life, and I'm grateful for that.
Sara, I understand that you've been through a lot. Your trauma, it's not something that can be healed overnight.
I know, Doc, but I can keep living like this.
That's why I'm suggesting a change of environment. A village, perhaps. Somewhere peaceful, away from the hustle and bustle of the city.
A village?
Yes. A place where you can reconnect, and could also benefit your healing process.
So, tell me about your new home. How is it?
It's a good house. It has a great backyard, so many plants and the earth is very fresh. Everything is perfect. But I don't know, something feels off.
Off? What do you mean by off? Could you describe it for me?
I don't know. The people there, my neighbors, keep on looking at me. Who? Staring at me. Really?
What do you think is the reason behind this weird stare?
Just because the moment is that it's a little village.
Are you sure there's no reason? Or something that influences this behavior?
Nothing that I'm aware of.
Do you know these people?
Do I know them?
Or do they know you?
Hey Sarah, are you alright?
Nothing.
I said there will be an event tomorrow. I was hoping to.
I don't know.
What do you think about these people? Could you trust them?
What? I don't know.
These people, do you think you could trust them?
Hey Sarah, here you are. Come in.
Hi, you must be Sarah. Welcome to our village. I'm Precious. Nice to meet you. So, what do you think of our village? Do you like it?
Yeah, the earth is very fresh.
Sarah, do you drink?
Yeah, sure.
Cheers!
I'm safe.
So,
tell me about it.
It's a good house.